Hi friends, welcome to errorcrack.com. Today I'm going to explain about ArrayList, how we are going to declare ArrayList and how we are going to create the ArrayList object and how we are adding elements to the ArrayList and how you are going to get the particular element in the ArrayList, and we can set the value and we can change the value of the ArrayList value. So these things we are going to discuss now. So this is a program which I have written on the screen. So here ArrayList of string equal to new ArrayList of string we are using here. So this statement will be useful to create the ArrayList object. After creating the ArrayList object, we are going to add the value to the ArrayList using the add method, and then we are going to display this one, ArrayList of get to second element. So we will be getting the ArrayList second element, and then we are going to change the value of the ArrayList second element. Okay, so and then we are going to print the modified values. Okay, so if any exception is occurring, we are going to use this catch statement, which is going to take the exception from the about try statement information. Okay, so I'm going to run this program. So you can see before modifying the ArrayList second value will be the Rahul. Okay, so this is the 0th element, first element, second element. Okay, so I'm changing the Rahul value with the Naveen value. So before modify Rahul, after modify Naveen. So hope you have enjoyed this video. Please share your comments in the comment section. If you have any doubts in any programs in Java, you can raise in the comment section. We will get back to you very shortly. I hope you are going to like this video. Thank you, friends. Have a great day.